Here with Raceway, that is Gaffney, South Carolina's Dennis Rambo Franklin in the Red Deuce exiting turn number two there. In the first group of practice laps, looks like the 93 of the Super Duck, Donald Bradshaw, out of Burlington, North Carolina, the fastest car in that group of practice. Dale McDowell looks to be second. Craig Vosbergen looks to be third. Dennis Franklin fourth. Chris Combs fifth of the cars that just rolled out in that particular group for practice laps. As the next group rolls out, see the 33 machine over in turn number three and four. The other Australian driver here with us this weekend out of Sydney, Australia, Ben Nicastri in 33. In the 87, the young driver out of Clover, South Carolina, that is Ross Bales in 87. In the 7, former two-time Spring National Series champion out of Austinville, Georgia, that is D-Mac, Donald McIntosh. In the Blunt Motorsports number 7 rocket chassis, Vic Hill powered machine. He's going to be joined by the young man in the number 16 machine right there. Out of Lancaster, South Carolina, that is Ben Watkins in the number 16. Also out of this group in the Barry Wright race cars, house car, the young man, the 2015 Lucas Oil Outlaw Dirt Series national champion out of Blairsville, Georgia. That's Superman Jonathan Davenport in 49. The 11B. Native of Clinton, Tennessee, that is Stacy Bowles in the Advanced Transportation 11B machine. The 21, one half of the Double Down Motorsports team entry. Driver out of Maryville, Tennessee, that is Robbie Moses in 21. As we get ready to put group number two under the green flag for their practice laps, looks like the 49 of Davenport, center of the back straightaway, will be our green flag car. Need the remainder of the Super Late Model teams. You need to be in staging for practice. Super Street Division. Super Street Division. Drivers, we need you in staging for practice. Super Street Division, we need you in staging for practice at this time. Thank you. And that blue 87 machine that you see there in turns one and two, Clover, South Carolina's Ross Bell's fastest of the cars in practice in Group A. Donald Bradshaw second. Jonathan Davenport third of the cars that were in Group A to practice. Group number three, this will be the first set of cars in Group B rolling out. Super Street. Super Street drivers, you need to be in staging. Super Street drivers, you need to be in staging at this time. See the 50, the gentleman that won Boyd Speedway's Cabin Fever 40 back in January. The 50 machine, winner at Tri-County Racetrack on the Southern National Series in 2016. Morristown, Tennessee, Shannon Buckingham, the other half of the Double Down Motorsports team entry. And the number 22 machine picked up a Lucas Oil Outlaw Dirt Series win at Fayetteville, North Carolina a week ago Thursday night out of Mount Holly, North Carolina. It's Fergie time. Chris Ferguson in the black double deuce, the 22. The 79, the legendary driver out of Clover, South Carolina. That's Billy Hicks in 79. The one machine, Victor Thrill Hill out of Mossheim, Tennessee. Former winner here at Wythe Raceway with the Southern National Series. And another former winner right behind him right there in the 201 machine. The seven-time Tazewell Speedway track champion out of Knoxville, Tennessee in the Vanover Motorsports Longhorn. That is Billy the Kid, Billy Ogle Jr., in a 201. And also out of this group, the 54 machine. That is Jason Johnson out of Woodlawn, Virginia. Woodlawn, Virginia's Jason Johnson in the number 54. Yet also a final car out in this group. And the 09 machine, Clover, South Carolina's Johnny Pursley. Excuse me, Billy Hicks, Mount Airy, North Carolina. Mount Airy, North Carolina, the hometown for the 79 of Billy Hicks there. Johnny Pursley over in the center of the back straightaway, the 09. He's our other driver from Clover, South Carolina here with us tonight. Again, we'll be off tomorrow evening. We want everybody to enjoy their Sunday Sabbath, but we're going to get right back at it Monday night down at Tri-County Racetrack in Brasstown, North Carolina for $3,500 to win, and then follow that up over at the McCarter Family's 411 Motor Speedway in Seymour, Tennessee. On Tuesday, July 18th, another $3,500 to win event. And for all information and facts about the Schaefer's Oil Southern National Bonus Series presented by Sunoco Race Fuels and Tennessee RV Super Center, you can check us out online at www.southernnationalsseries.com. Be sure you see Zach down here and get all your official Southern National Series souvenir apparel. Scott Rogers got Southern National Series and Ironman Championship Series souvenir apparel as well. Be sure you stop by the Schaefer's Oil tent. Get yourself one of the copies of the complimentary 2017 Southern National Series programs. They'll be back there or either at the main gate, one of the two places. And be sure to stop back and see Mr. Gary Parker as he's got all of his great books on the history of dirt late model racing and some of the drivers involved in our great sport back there for sale as well. He is race director Ray Cook talking to the drivers via the race receiver one-way communication device, having them to lay the top side of that racing surface back down. Kids, Super Street drivers, you need to be in staging now. You're coming up next. Super Street Division, you need to be in staging. Drivers, you are coming up next. Behind Super Street, modified. You need to go ahead and start staging up behind Super Street for your practice. That's modified division. Drivers, go ahead and start staging up behind the Super Street for your practice, please. Get Super Street. Super Street, you need to be in staging because Group 3 of Super Late Model Practice Laps in the books. And Victor Thrill Hill goes to the top of the leaderboard in practice now at 16.263. Chris Ferguson, second fastest, and this will be overall practice. When they come back to qualify, they'll do the AB group qualifying. But Hill fastest so far, the cars that have taken practice. Chris Ferguson, second quick. Ross Bales, third. Donald Bradshaw, fourth. And Jonathan Davenport, fifth quick in practice up to this point.
I'm not sure if it's 14 or 15 seconds.
And Vic Hill is the current Super Late Model track record holder here at Wythe Raceway. As our final group of Super Late Model competitors roll out, see the 83. That is Culioca, Tennessee's Jason Walker in the 83 machine. In the 0F, that is Farrell Skelton out of Mount Pleasant, Tennessee, the former Texas native that's just recently moved to the volunteer state of Tennessee. He's been involved in the oil industry. The 116 entering turn number 3, arguably one of the hottest dirt late model drivers in America right now, and going to be chasing all of the Shafer's Oil Southern Nationals here this season in the Randy Weaver Racing 116 Longhorn. The driver out of Evans, Georgia, that is Brandon Overton in 116. Also rolling out in this group, the 1C machine, that is Colbert, Georgia's Kenny Collins and Collins Sign Company entry. The 58. And the Big Augie Motorsports sponsored machine, that is the Professor Ivanent Lloyd Jr. out of Ocala, Florida. He had the number 12. That is Rural Retreat Virginia's Brendan Umberger in the number 12. And right behind him there, a young man that's going to be racing for the AR Bodies Masterbuilt Race Cars Rookie of the Year with the 2017 Southern National Bonus Series. Young man out of Douglasville, Georgia. That is Mason Massey in the number 15 machine. All super streets, you should be staged and ready. All super streets, you need to be staged and ready to go. Modified drivers, you need to be making your way to staging for practice. Modified drivers, you need to be making your way to staging for practice. All modifieds. With that, practice laps are complete for the Super Late Models. Vic Hill fastest in practice at 16.263, followed by Chris Ferguson, Ross Bales, Donald Bradshaw, and then I believe Jonathan Davenport, and then Brandon Overton unofficially is Super Street rolling out. Modified, you need to be in staging. Super Late Models, be getting them ready to go. You'll be coming back for time trials momentarily.